Okay, you want the A-flat before that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna see my kids.
That was beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
first time in my lifetime that a musician who was this creative and non-commercial, if you will, as Thelonious Monk, has been celebrated. And I'm particularly excited by the fact that the Beethoven Society would choose to be the organization that sponsored this kind of championing of jazz as America's classical music.
This next tune is a request from me. It's Thelonious Monk's Rhythmining. Some folks dance and others swing, others find some way to swing. Thelonious can do that. You listen to this cat rhythmining. It's a dance that you can prove. You can make your body move. Thelonious can do that. You listen to this cat rhythmining. You don't have to know how, you just have to hang loose. You want me to show how? Got to turn your body loose. Some cats swing and others don't. Don't you be the kind that rock? Thelonious can do that.
You listen to this cat with my neck. Bop, bop, bop. Beep, beep, loopy, doopy, you can bet, loopy, weep, bop. Oh, hey, bop, da, 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 da.
I met Thelonious in the fall of 1955. I was playing at the Cafe Bohemia with Charles Mingus's first jazz workshop. Willie Jones, who was the drummer with Charles Mingus, who's here this evening, introduced me to Thelonious. And I found, in knowing Thelonious, going to his house, playing with him, learning his music, that I was in the presence of someone who was a true classical musician, that like Beethoven, he took the materials of his culture, of his life, and turned it around into a language that changed the course of music. In the 20th century, he's one of our giants because he combined humor, pathos, wit, joy, sadness, with a magnificent sense of rhythm, harmony, and melody that reminds all of us that as long as our hearts beat, and we have some kind of a song to go along with our heartbeat, that Monk's music is celebrating that feeling of life.
Thank you. Thank you. What Bunk did say is that don't pat your foot because it makes your arm get tired. I said, right.
You know, I love Monk because of his compositions, because of his sense of rhythm, because of his aggressiveness in really trying to stretch the music past normal boundaries, and for being a great creator. You know, I learned so much from him. You know, his daring and his courage really impressed me the most.
that the most important tribute that any great artist could have is that his name is passed down from generation to generation, so people would at least understand that he had some semblance of significance to Western civilization. And that's what the great jazz artists have never really received. They haven't got musical acclaim, but when you're dead, who needs musical acclaim? It means nothing. I think that the important thing is that the legacy of these musicians is passed on so that people understand its significance to society. And if that will happen, it would be the greatest thing in the world.
Thank you. Jason Marsalis on the drum.
Thank you. there's nothing that condescends to the audience in Thelonious Monk's music. All of his music is based on elevation of the human spirit, all of it. Every note on every record is played with the utmost of integrity and seriousness. But he was funny, too. People like him represent the best of what America can offer, the best.
Thank you.